Hello there. Looking for steps to check system information on your Windows 7-based PC? Let me give you the steps for it. Just follow me. Click on the Start menu. Type MSInfo32 in the search field and then press Enter on your keyboard. It will bring up System Information window in which you can find all the details like RAM, processor, hard drive, and all installed devices. See how simple it was? Go ahead, have fun with your PC. At any point in time, if you face issues with your PC, just call iYogi. Good karma.